interviewing John Schuchman. He was a professional golfer in high school at Mason High School. Then he went to Sinclair Community College, where he had to decide between golf and baseball, and he decided to play baseball. But his high school stats are unbelievable. Here today we have John Schuchman. John, nice to meet you. How are you doing today? All right, so apparently you were the reason why your high school team went to the state championship. Is that true?
Yeah.
That's very true. That's true. So how many guys were on that team that year?
I think there were seven.
Seven of you guys. And were you the best player?
I was the best that day.
Best that day. The day you carried the team. What'd you shoot that day? That's the real question.
I think I was 10 under.
10 under? Wow, that's impressive. I always shoot like 10 or 15 over. It's pretty impressive. I break windows. So, what was the hardest decision when you had to make a decision between golf and baseball? What was the hardest decision you had to make?
It wasn't really that hard of a decision because I can only play baseball for so long, but I can play golf when I'm like 65, 70 years old.
So you decided to stick with baseball until the cleats are hung up, and then you're going to go back to golf?
Yeah.
Are you thinking about pursuing it professionally in like PGA? Are you going to try for the PGA Tour, or?
I don't think so.
No?
Maybe not. Probably not.
It's upsetting. So, you know, how much do you practice on a typical day of golf when you were in high school? Did you practice every day, or were you stuck, you know, practicing golf one day and the next day was baseball, or was baseball getting in the way of golf and you could have been better if you were playing golf every day?
I mean, there's baseball season and then there's golf season, because golf season is in the fall, but baseball season is in the spring.
Okay, so it was evenly divided. So you kind of hit your peak in high school, or you think you could get better?
At golf?
At golf.
I could get better, I just have to practice more.
Okay, do you miss it?
I mean, I still play every now and then, so not really.
Who do you play with?
People on the baseball team.
Stuff, good stuff. So today I see you brought your ring from high school. Everyone on the team got that?
Yeah.
And what does it say on it? It says your name?
It's the World Series of Golf. State Championship.
State Championship, wow. That's impressive. You know, I wish I won a championship back in the day, but you know, I'm too much of a loser. So, all right. Well, you know, it's been a pleasure having you on the show. E3, Marty's E3. Tune in every Thursday for another interview. Next week we have Michael Jordan on the show. Obviously, as you guys may know, he's one of the greatest basketball players of all time, the Chicago Bulls. But thank you, John. It was a pleasure. I hope you enjoyed your time here, and I wish you the best of luck if baseball doesn't work out. I hope it all works out for you.
Thank you.
Yes, great job.
Thank you. All right.